tonight I'm going to talk of the subterfuge of a scandal and how our particular group of peoples, our societies all around this world, is controlled by the subterfuge of a scandal moment. And particularly right now in the dance world, I am wantingly, just by the viewage of a few choreographies, I am controlled by that scandal. It is eating at my mind right now as a control. Think of this. And I will not accept that as taking over my dominion of brain. Now, so fine, there's a fine, I don't know what color haired woman, white, and she's dancing quite, how shall I say, skankily with a black man in poses that are disturbing. So yes, it is a scandal. And it is a sickening scandal to be repeated again and again, because it has done this before, but now it has reached a point of grotesion. A grotesion, not even worth the ticket. So yes, that is a scandal that does interfere with the process. It interferes with the fact that tomorrow we can have absolutely no supply chain of electrics. It's out. Do you understand a spike? It can happen at any moment through digital interference, overload, virals. We've got to come to terms with the fact that we have been deluded into scandal subterfuge again and again and again. So, beside the fact that that choreography is kind of disgusting, I'm sickened by the fact that you have to always reincur racism within any, why couldn't it have been a white guy? It just sickens me. Shame on you, choreographer. And yeah, it's royal and it does look like crap. So what are you trying to do? What is the point of that? What is the actual end game scenario there? Do you just want to kill ballet completely? If your costumes are too ostentatious for your Sleeping Beauties and you can't come up with any other classical ballets, because apparently there were hundreds of ballets there at your disposal at any given time to choreograph and rewrite and reset. So you have too many ostentatious Sleeping Beauties and you just have to keep selling those over and over and over again. Or you put women scantily clad, men scantily clad in, we already know, the racial epithet, always, again and again, in Grotesian. We don't need it. You might as well just say KKK across the frickin' stage. I don't need that delivery given out ever to an audience. And I'm ashamed of that particular deliverance into my brain today. So what do I do there as a patron of the arts? When I'm trying here, and we are all trying, we are all spending our moments, we are all spending our brain power trying to stop the roll over of anarchy, entering, guns, people fighting and killing each other right next door to each other because we have a digital dissidence. Do you understand? One digital dissidence wave and we are done. Anyway, put some clothes on her, put some clothes on him, and treat them respectfully. I'm sick of that. My God, people pay for the tickets, you know what I'm saying? They don't pay to see a freaking live sex show. If they want live sex show, they go to live sex show. You know what I'm saying?